What's up, guys? My name's Katara from EDX Gaming, and today we are playing SteamWorld Heist. In the last one, we finished up Wuthering Heights. Looks like we have two things we can unlock here. Actually, we can only unlock one. Let's go ahead and unlock the mining colony. Okay. Now we're gonna go to this Lola's, which I think we had to go to find out some information, I believe. So let's go talk to Lola. Okay. So we have to go take care of some stuff so we can get some more information. What do we got here? Space boots. Go ahead and buy some storage. I don't think I need anything else. I think we're gonna go with what we've got. Alright, so we're heading towards that crusher. Let's see what we got here. Cargo barge. What's this one up here? Explosive transport. The ship is filled to the brim with stolen explosives. It's more or less a flying bomb. Can't have that floating around the colony. Handle the crazy scrapper crew and get out. Let's try this one. Do we have any guns that are any better? Doesn't look it. I'll go ahead and give him a health pack. Yeah, I think we're good. We're just gonna go with this. Go ahead. There's no reason to go up. Oh, this is dangerous. Piper, go here, I guess. It's probably not the best spot for you to be, but. Himself up. Alright then. What do we got here? Have Piper come down here, I guess. Come up here because we're gonna go get that gold. Just hold. stuff up. Well, we got rid of one of them. Where's this one at? Let's go ahead and come down here. That'll... You shoot down that way? Come about. Come right here. We'll just do some melee. There we go. Alright. Piper, gonna get that gold. Get that gold. And then come back. I guess right here. Is there anything else down here? No. So Piper, you can come all the way back up here then. Seabrass, I want you to check out, see what's up here. Piper, grab the treasure. Grab that treasure. Seabrass, you can get this treasure. Piper, come. Yeah, you come back here. I want you to go ahead and repair yourself. Just hang out. Seabrass, I want you to go check this room out. Make sure there's nothing in there that we need. Nope. Okay. In that case, we're good. So come back. Come back down here. Alright. Mission done. Ooh, an RPG. Some armor. Great. That was a good run. I just got an RPG. Holy crap. Can't wait to play with that. Alright. Let's go to the map. And let's try the cargo barge here. Give Sally some armor. Shotgun is 5. How much is the SMG? Oh, she can't equip that. Well, darn it. Is there any gun that I can give her? No, the shotgun is the best gun for her. Who can equip the range? Or, yeah, who can equip that? Nope, I can't do it either. I know Piper can't do it. Alright, well, I guess we'll just run with this loadout then. Let's see it. Let's see what we can do. So we have a turret warning. That's fine. Alright, Piper, let's go. Let's Sally, you come down here. So there's a couple things going on down here. Sally, come down here. I don't know if she'll be able to shoot him or not. There we go. Good job. Kill shot. Oh, I forgot. She gets another shot. Oh, crap. She probably can't shoot that far down. Good enough. Those D's can, I guess they can climb the steps? There we go. Good job. Sally just keeps shooting this guy. I guess he can climb up the steps, okay. I guess we gotta go save her. Let me see, where can I send Piper to? Let's send her down here. Seabrass, you come down here. That'll get somebody's attention, probably. Sally, you're gonna die. So you just go ahead and melee this guy. Take him out as much as possible. Just come. Come back. Bonus damage. Alright, fine. What are you doing? Let us go. Piper, come up here. Seabrass, you come over here. I'll try to have you shoot this guy. Coming down this way. Actually, no, not yet. Come about right here and try to fire at him. Alright, we're gonna have some turret activity now. Here. I'm gonna have you shoot at one of these turrets. You gotta kill this guy down here. There we go. Alright, let's grab this. And then run down here. Seabrass. Actually, there's nothing up this way. Okay, cool. For the time being, I guess just stay up here and heal. Let's open this up. This is the vault, so... There we go. Good job, crew. I can grab this. And let's all run to the exit. No, you can't run to the exit just yet. That's fine. Close enough. Get Seabrass over here. And Piper. Sally's not doing too great. She keeps dying, but we'll figure something out for her. That's just another. Is that another shotgun? Oh, our inventory's full. Gotta sell some crap. Let's sell these bombs. Still have to sell stuff? Let's go ahead and sell. Let's go ahead and sell this. No one's using that. Let's see, that's a. What is that? A handgun? 5. I have 2 of these. Alright, let's. I guess I don't have to sell it. Okay, never mind. Never mind. New ability. What do we get? Power shot cooldown. Time is reduced by 1 turn. Sweet. Seabrass is level 3. What'd he get us? Restores +1 health after every turn he has taken damage. Could never restore all damage taken that turn. Alright. And of course Sally doesn't get anything. And that is it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this, you know what to do. Please like, share, favorite, and subscribe. Again, thank you guys for watching. My name's Katara. This is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys soon. Bye-bye.